So yeah, like I was saying, apologize to all my fans. I know a lot of people came out, spent their $10, $15 to come see me, you hear me? I know because I sold a few tickets and shit. My nigga sold a bunch of tickets. Nigga Bang tore that bitch up. Taliban tore that bitch up. We in this bitch like emotions. Every day, all day we do this shit. This shit ain't no once a month, once a week, once or twice, three times a year, seasonal type shit, man. Nigga do this shit every single motherfucking day, you hear me? Every day, nigga.
Damn. You know what it is, nigga, we live on the east side of town. You dig, I'm fucking with my nigga DH since we on the east side of town. Gotta shout out to Flames Gang, this is Veteran TV. Shout out to nigga, Taliban Bundy, all my east niggas, you heard me? DH right here, you know how we get it.
Tell top all day, you already know what it is, you heard me? Follow the nigga at DH next up, you heard me? You already know what it is, fucking with the homie Kashflow, Veteran Film. Real nigga shit, so official, you already know.
Trademark in the building, every jet life for a day. You know what I'm saying? Riding with my nigga Kashflow. Our chain is easy, we just chilling, about to scroll up. Smoke Sunday day, just kicking a jerry around the Super Bowl Sunday, you hear me? Issue 1, 2, and 3 in store, on iTunes, all that. Fuck with your boy, you already know what to do. Got free shit coming. Issue 4 coming soon, so you already know what it is. Jet life.
You already know, nigga, standing right here with the man who started that supervillain ink shit, you know what I'm saying? You know I gotta address that for all my people who be interviewing a nigga asking me what supervillain ink is. You dig? Supervillain ink is an idea, it's a brand, it's a company, it's a movement, you dig? For everybody who feel like they're a supervillain and they really on some real shit, period. You know what I'm saying? You good. Nigga trademark, the homie, real nigga. You dig? We done some music together. You already know smoking and watching movies. We coming out with the G-Mix video. My dog gonna be on that. We also got some smooth shit that I'ma just, you know, I'ma put it out there on some smooth shit that's gonna go so hard. Man, you might mutter, you might break your neck. Shout out to Buster, nigga. You might break your neck bobbing to this shit that we got cooking up, you hear me? But I'm just trying to keep it real with all the real niggas. So you're gonna see me doing a lot of different music and videos and just blogs, man, nigga. We do this without the camera. We had a camera around and be doing this, smoking, kicking it, you know what I'm saying? But real niggas do real things, and that's all I really want to show y'all. You feel me?
Real niggas do real things, man. It's just that easy, nigga. Straight up.